More and more domestically made cotton pickers are being used in northwest China's Xinjiang as the vast cotton fields in both sides of Tianshan Mountains ushered in a bumper harvest in October. Abdullah Mahem has been driving cotton pickers for 6 years. Xinjiang is the largest cotton growing area in China. Official data suggest that machinery cotton pickers have replaced manual labor to complete 80% of cotton picking in harvest season in Xinjiang.